The apparent motion of the sun is not uniform. For this reason, it would be difficult to construct a clock capable of keeping this irregular time. Therefore, a mean or imaginary sun is used. This mean sun is assumed to have a uniform rate of motion with respect to the Earth, and that rate of motion is equal to the average rate of the apparent or true sun during a year.